behind him, but he kept his pace going. Crosses this one in front. Great opportunity. Tar Heels score. Gets it across to top. Andy Craven, 1-0 UNC.
That they want to have at the ball in the attacking positions, those midfielders and forwards. Here's Craven.
Craven going to take that one away. He's in the box, gets the shot off. He scores his second of the game. 2-0.
NC State has been lucky that they really haven't been able to find their placement on the corners tonight.
Ball into Lovejoy, back to Craven, over to Holmes. This is a dangerous position, and upper 90s, Holmes.
Win for the Tar Heels over Campbell. This one's played into the box. Craven's going to touch it, left it for Wynn. He's going to make a turn and shot, and just getting a piece of that one is Lachlan.
Still in the danger zone as Robbie George swings it back to Olofsson. Can't get a better angle. This time it's headed as Tetra.